Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. Today's picture for December 15th of 2021, well, it is titled Comet Leonard from Space. So what do we see here? Well, here is an image of Comet Leonard about in the center of the image, and you can see the comet with the head right almost in the center of the image and tail stretching up towards the top of the picture there. Now, Comet Leonard is a relatively bright comet that is now currently visible, and you can actually see that if you look forward the next few days, look towards the west either just after sunset or before sunrise, you'll be able to see the Comet Leonard. It will actually be visible in the sky. Now, Comet Leonard, of course, is not the only thing that we see in this image. There are a number of other things that we see, including the aurora stretching out and over the upper, starting in the upper right down to the lower left hand side. And you can see the streams of the aurora. We see the air glow, which is also a glowing of the atmosphere. And we see a meteor within the Earth's atmosphere. And meteors, of course, are small bits of a comet that burn up as they strike Earth's atmosphere, something often no bigger than a grain of sand. And then we can see two satellite images off to the left that appear as little streaks here as they move relative to the distant stars, which is what the image was focused on. Now, this is an image of the comet taken from space and taken from the Yangwang 1 space telescope. So it is actually taken from outer space. And of course, we can see that and see the Earth down towards the lower right hand side, and then the atmosphere of Earth up above that. And then, of course, all of the stars out in space, and including things like the satellites that we see. So this is a different view than some of the others that we've looked at of Comet Leonard over the last week or two. And this one is actually from up above and looking at it in space. Now, it's also looking at it a little bit different than others, in that it is looking at it in not only optical, but also ultraviolet light. So we're looking at those two combinations there. And again, we always look at other wavelengths as ways of being able to get complete pictures of something. We don't want to look at just one part of the spectrum, which would give us an incomplete picture. Now we can look across the spectrum, and in this case, looking in the ultraviolet as well, to help get a more complete image and understanding of the objects we're looking at, such as the comet. So that was our picture of the day for December 15th of 2021. It was titled Comet Leonard from Space. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.